This is crazy, you guys. Check this out. If you're someone that doesn't like eating vegetables because you don't think they're not sweet enough or there's not enough flavor, try eating them during the winter after a frost and a freeze. This kale behind me will be incredibly sweet because it survived a frost. You see, these plants have a built-in protection mechanism. When it gets cold, what they do is they actually send sugars from the roots up into the leaves. And what that does is it actually trades sugars for water in the leaf. You'll find that the leaves actually kind of get shrivelly or they kind of curl a little bit. And that's because the water leaves, they end up almost turning into like little raisins. And that actually makes them a lot sweeter, but it also protects them because sugar water will freeze at a much, much lower temperature than regular water. 32 degrees compared to something like 18 degrees. That is incredible.
Give it a try.